Well, a series of attacks on board MTA buses have some passengers on edge. The latest attack happened Monday on a bus in Brooklyn and South Baltimore.
11 News reporter Carrie Cavanaugh spoke with the mayor and the MTA today about what's being done to keep patrons safe. She's live right now in North Baltimore and has more on this story. Carrie?
Today, the mayor met with top-level officials from the State Department of Transportation, as well as police representing city, school, and MTA departments. They were looking at recent violent events on city buses and trying to come up with a plan to better protect passengers. Top-level officials from state and city agencies convened at City Hall to address the recent attacks on MTA passengers.
It is a state system, and we want to work with them, but it is their responsibility to make sure that there is control on the buses and that people can ride the bus and feel safe.
Some passengers feel their safety is precarious in light of two recent incidents on board MTA buses. Sarah Krieger was beaten by a group of students on a North Baltimore bus last week. Days later, Patrick Green and Robert Roth say these young men brutalized them on board a South Baltimore loop.
Now the one hit me first, and then as I'm defending myself, the other ones jumped in.
It was a hate crime against me because I was white. There was no other reason for it. I did not know these gentlemen. And the whole time of the beating, it was white this, white that.
MTA police are hoping these surveillance images will lead to arrests in the Monday night beating. However, onboard security video from the earlier attack turned up blank. MTA officials say they're now testing cameras and emergency alert systems on board all buses and adding other safety measures.
We have increased our presence on the buses by having a number of uniformed officers deployed, as well as plainclothes officers.
They're also hopeful these surveillance images will lead to arrests and assault charges for the beating suspects to demonstrate that attacks on MTA passengers won't be tolerated. MTA police tell us those new security measures are already in place. If you recognize the suspects from Monday night South Baltimore bus beating, you're asked to call the MTA's tip line at 410-454-7720. Reporting live in North Baltimore, I'm Carrie Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.